one of the most controversial nights in recent WWE history. You have to imagine the game Triple H has a great deal on his mind and just as many questions from the WWE universe to be answered tonight.
Well, let's tell it like it is. Over the past 7 days, Triple H has had to spend 50% of his time soothing some bruised egos and the other 50% of his time taking this industry to new heights. But you're right, those bruised egos don't go away easily when you're the boss, and I cannot wait to see what Triple H has to tell us tonight.
Triple H joined in the ring by Adam Pearce, the Monday Night Raw General Manager. On the left side of your screen and to the right, SmackDown GM Nick Aldis. What an atmosphere here tonight in Charlotte.
The King of Kings.